you buy the product for whatever they listed. Again, if we're talking about that retail price, they could have listed it at $4, $5, $6. You buy it for that. If it's selling for $50, you then get the product, inspect it, make sure it is what they said it is. You relist it on Amazon, whether that's through Merchant Fulfill or Fulfillment by Amazon. You take a difference of the profit. And those opportunities and discrepancies in the marketplace are always available.